And so with someone whom you've spent a lot of time with, so you've come to know what their attitude is about things, or the way they approach things, or how they feel about things, or even more important, how you feel about them. Now you have a different experience that is asking different vibrations from you that maybe you're not in a position to offer because you haven't been practicing those. And so Esther was wondering what was up, why she wasn't making an easier contact with Jerry, because it's been so easier for her to receive Abraham in all of these years. But it took us a while to help her to understand that she never had any preconceived notions of who Abraham was. We presented ourselves to her, and we taught her the vibration of us, so it was easy for her to acclimate to the vibration of us. There was, aside from the very early discomfort of the strangeness of it, or the not understanding of who we really were or where we were really coming from, but those feelings and those thoughts subsided early on in their exposure to us. And so Esther learned us from us, much in the same way that many of you have. In fact, we've said in many cases that we began a new language together, or nearly so, because Esther did not have a language that served us in regards to what we wanted to talk about. We were not wanting to start with a religious basis. That's not who we are. And so if Esther had been steeped in religion, she would not have been able to hear the things that we were offering, because so much that people learn about religion doesn't allow them to hear something that is different from that. You see what we are getting at?